kind of spirit, the way. When Paul was going, he did not command the brethren to anybody, but he said, I command you to the word. I admonish you to study the word. He said, the word will build you.
And you're not to me.
The word will make you a spiritual giant.
And you're not a name for problem again.
Hallelujah.
Praise God.
Hey, do you want to be taken off in the ranch?
And to make active for falling for problem.
Master, before your prayer, you must know the word.
I said
before prayer, you must be a house of God's word. If you want to talk about people who can pray, Christians in Africa can pray. But we ask the woman of you, are you with the word?
And I be out here, men and men, you're not there.
I'll never have the word.
You're not alone.
The word is not there.
You're not alone.
But they can pray.
And they are open on
that. The way they can pray, as me, they have the word like that. Like, we'll move away.
Oh, today, you're going to be like,
praise God.
Hallelujah.
He said, I want